Hello everyone, excited to be here to tell you all about our next update to the mixed reality platform. On HoloLens, we have amazing new features from research mode all the way to enterprise manageability features. On our virtual reality side of the house, we have more customization of the spaces and a ton of performance improvements. Keep all the amazing feedback coming. I hope you enjoyed this release and thank you.
Our latest update brings new HoloLens features for the enterprise. You can now have multiple logins for the same device, making it easier to share within your company. Media transport protocol support lets you connect your HoloLens and copy files to and from the device. And we've improved the MDM features to make HoloLens devices easier to configure and manage. For companies that are creating specialized apps, we have added research mode, which lets you access more of the raw data from the HoloLens sensors. Interactions for both immersive and holographic experiences have now been streamlined, making it simpler to place and size objects. We've added protocol support to make it easier to share your 3D objects from a website. And new APIs let your 3D app launchers animate as users approach or gaze at the object. The Skyloft is a new option for your virtual home, and we've included an early look at our support for user-generated environments, so you can start creating your own locations. Those are just a few of the new features in this release. The Windows Mixed Reality platform continues to evolve to let you personalize your real and mixed reality worlds.